trip, but on your street. With all those cute boys on the slope, loser. Actually, I did meet a boy.
See? So maybe the news flash, sister.
Well, thank you for carrying the contest for the kids.
I'm Troy. I can't sing.
Gabriella, me neither.
Oh, looking at us.
I will if you will.
And then my world didn't understand that anything can happen.
Your honor, sir, but we have basketball.
That's 30 minutes for you too, Mr. Danforth. Count up. That could be tough for Chaz. He probably can't count that high.
Taylor McKessie, 35 minutes.
But I've never had detention in my life.
Well then, Happy New Year.
Saved by the bell.
You may collect your phones after detention. Have a wonderful day.
Parties. This just in. These are members of the school musical, Romeo and Julia, by the Red Hot composer, Kelsey Nielsen. And to later, this is Jackie Scott, the Bevel Father of East High.
I don't believe it.
Me
neither, but how?
Oh, well, my friend's not on snowboarding.
But I didn't tell him about the singing thing.
Pretty incredible, right? Meeting up again with peers like this.
Yeah,
then you met Jarvis the Destroyer, and bet you can't wait to sign up for the show.
Oh no, I won't be signing up for anything here for a while, but if you sign up, I'd consider coming.
No way, that's completely impossible.
I wouldn't think impossible is even in your vocabulary, Troy. So nice of you to show our new classmate around.
Pretty sure it should be friends with the negative 18 power.
always carry an extra in case our agent calls. Look, our song is decapitals. There's a big regional matchup Friday. We've never won it before, but with you on our side, we might stand a chance.
I don't think so. I just want to get acclimated to the school now.
Well, promise you'll think about it.
Promise.
Did you Google that Montez nerd like I asked?
Yeah, it's like she has an extra brain or something.
Okay, now I need you to plant these in Taylor's locker ASAP. That way we can make sure Gabriella gets into school activities that keep her far away from our musical.
My teacher is
Don't be shy, who's next?
It's hard to believe that I can see the truth always here beside me.
That's lovely, Sarah. Such emotion, such positivity.
Miss Darvis,
I'm
Oh boy, I'll sing with her.
Joy Bolton! Yes, well, I treat these shows just as seriously as your father treats his basketball rehearsals. I'm very sorry, but now there's no time.
Hey, you're the one that wrote that song that Ryan and Sharpay just sang.
Uh-huh.
In the entire show?
Uh-huh. I'm still working on the finale. Do you want to hear the way that song is supposed to sound?
Wow, that's nice.
Go ahead, you first.
It's hard to believe that I couldn't see.
Nice, keep going.
You were always there beside me.
Now you. Yeah.
cooler than Homework.
Father is the head. already. The big game is the day after tomorrow. Where is your head at?
In the game, coach! In the game!
And where is Lord? I said!
How dare you! How dare you!
Practice is over, okay?
A very reliable source has told me that you and your all-star son are planning some kind of practical joke in my Chapel of the Arts. But I won't allow Juliet and Romeo to be made into a farce.
Juliet and Romeo?
Very well, Bolton. You leave me no choice. Troy is actually serious about auditioning for the musical. He's going to have to prove it. And you, Mr. I'm flying, I'm soaring, but you're genuine, Troy, are all you get, I guess.
Darby just chewed my head off because she thinks you're plotting to ruin her auditions.
What? No.
You have the biggest game of your life coming up in 2 days, and championship games will just come around every day. It's nothing special.
A lot of things are special.
Get your head in the game, Bolin. You're a playmaker, not a singer.
And did you ever think maybe I could be both? And my name's Troy, Dad, not Bolin.
One championship by worrying about some brainiac girl or auditioning for musicals?
Do you think these power bombs of education and accomplishment can stir themselves with jobs or audition for musicals?
I don't think so! Pick up the champions that came before. They're the hero that you could be. And put away that dream, cause it's no I in team. And the sacrifice is worth it, we all agree. You know how to keep your focus.
Heartbreak Bowman missed the last basket of the 1981 championships. Do it for him, Troy. Give him the championship he always dreamed of.
That's Troy.
Heartbreak Bowman, another lost cause. Fall head chum. Like you.
Want to get a Coke?
Yes, Mom.
do a cameo?
Sorry, Troy. This is Jackie Scott. Signing off. How could you be in the Sodacy Cup?
And win the championship.
And audition for my show.
We can.
Believe that you can see me.
Oh, there,
guide me. Look at the big game, Troy.
Sorry about the callback, Gabriella.
These feelings like no other.
I mean, you know, Sharpay was dropped on her head at birth. Yeah, so anyway, we made a decision.
I'll be good.
Me too, Nez.
What?
Can't abandon our friends. Not leave this house.
But you can.
But we can.
Win or lose, we're a team. We have to figure out a way for them to do both. Down to the split second.
Gabby Spock can help us. She's announcing at the game.
It's impossible.
Steve, it's me. How do I get in my laptop?
Go Wildcats!
Yesterday, we all were on our own road. We didn't really know.
Bye.
problem with the lights. Please make an orderly exit from the gym and head straight to the theater. Move it or lose it, people! Let's go, let's go, let's go!
One, throw it on my side.
Gabriella, what are you still doing here?
What do you mean?
Do you want to sing? It's now or never.
My laptop can only keep the lights out in the gym and the camera for about 5 minutes.
You guys are the best.
Run! Gabriella? Roy? Gabriella? Well, you see you're right, Sharphead.
You have to give him a chance. Please, just 2 more minutes. I'll go look for them.
I'm sorry, Kelsey. Congratulations to all. The cast list will be posted.
Miss Darvish, we're here!
I called your names twice. Where were you?
Please, just give us a chance!
A chance for what, Troy?
To make a show out of something that means the world to me and your fellow students.
But it's not a joke!
What's this? Perhaps we can bend this one time.
As president of the drama club, I have to put my foot down. No preferential treatment! Those are your words, not mine. Miss Darvis, Troy wasn't trying to screw up the audition. Sharpay lied to you because she was afraid of losing the part.
Ryan!
Miss Evans, is she telling the truth? Did you abuse the presidential privilege and knowingly lie to me?
I didn't lie. I improvised.
We'll discuss this later, Miss Evans. Right now, off the stage.
Bye.
Off the stage! Troy, Gabriella, you may start your callback.
But we don't have a pianist.
Well, sing without music. Oh, no, you won't! Pianist here, Miss Darvis. You really don't want to do that.
Oh, yes, I really do.
Oh, ready on stage.
Now that was showbiz.
Troy, I can't do this. It was so much easier when it was just you and me.
So pretend it is just you and me. My kids are.
Remember?
Just try to reach for the highest star.
captain. So, Kirby, the after party, right?
You mean, like a date?
Your lucky day.
Or yours.
Go on, tell her.
Right already. Gabrielle, congratulations.
And? I'm sorry I lied to Jarvis about you and Troy.
Okay. Also the next bell, right?
Nice kiss. Anyways, break the leg. In theater, that means good luck. Sorry you didn't get the lead short pen. Join the club. But I still think you did fantastic.
You did? I mean, like, really?
Like, really, really.
Well, then where's that creme brulee you promised me?